We're here with future champion Figo. Figo, we're in your locker room. It's your only second pro fight. How are you feeling?
I feel good. I feel calm right now. You know, I'm just waiting for fight time.
The quiet before the storm.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay, who's in the locker room with us right now? You know everybody?
My dad right here.
What's his name?
Rodolfo Ramirez.
You know why he named you Figo?
Yes, because he's a huge soccer fan. And we got Coach Carlos over here.
Yeah, guys.
Carlos Martinez. And you already know Hector Beltran. And Tony. You know, he's a photographer, he takes pictures.
That's cool. So how was camp? You did camp with Virgil?
Yeah, it was good, you know, it was pretty tough, you know, the workouts and everything. But I mean, it's part of boxing and it gets you ready, so it was good.
What makes him good as a fighter, Hector?
Figo?
Yeah.
He's got a lot of grit. He's strong, he's fast.
You like Chivas?
Yeah.
Why? Why not America?
Hey,
if he liked America, you kick him out of the house?
Yeah. Of course. Yeah.
It's like that?
That's why I'm here, because it's Chivas.
Hector is Chivas too.
So, Manny, check, I don't know if you know this, but Figo's dad named all his sons after... What soccer players would you name your kids after?
Pelé.
Bofo.
Bofo Batista.
Bofo.
Pelé.
Ronaldo? Ronaldinho?
I have Ronaldo.
You have Ronaldo?
Yeah, really.
Oh, you have Ronaldo?
Zidane.
Messi? Zinedine?
Chicharito. No.
Chicharito.
Chicharito. Temo Blanco? Con Temo?
Yeah. The best in Mexico. All time greatest.
Figo. So why boxing? Why not soccer? I mean, your dad's a big soccer. Your name after you would think like you'd be 100% in a soccer.
You started playing soccer.
Yeah, I did start playing soccer first, but I mean, I don't know. Well, I was kind of doing both at the same time.
It's hard.
Yeah, I lean more towards boxing.
You want to fuck people up, huh?
Yeah.
But the cardio in soccer is crazy.
Yeah.
While well, you're at it.
Good. You have a spar, Virgil?
Yeah, once, but he was just working with me, you know.
Nah.
It's still impressive to be in a ring with a superstar.
Yeah, it is. It was an honor.
How do you think he does tonight? Prediction?
I'd say he eighth round. I think he's going to break him down.
Virgil.
Especially with them body shots. I don't know how someone can take Virgil's body shots.
What's your prediction? You agree?
You're asking the wrong person.
Why?
Because as a coach, you should never get ahead of yourself. As a coach, you just... You know, we're here to win, and we're going to take it round by round, and we get the knockout win. It's a decision, so we get, as long as we get the victory, that's all that matters.
Just get the W.
First round
knockout. What do you say?
I'm kidding.
4-6. I hope it's first round.
The wrong person.
6?
4-6.
What do you say?
Who?
Virgil.
Virgil? Yeah, that'd be 4-6.
I don't know.
It's boxing.
Yeah.
I like your predictions, guys. Stay positive. I like that. That's right.
Virgil to me right now is built like Mike Tyson, like Canelo. He's built like a tank. Yeah. So we might see some fireworks tonight in a couple more hours. Hopefully it'll be good. Is it a dream come true to fight like this on a big card and
at
Texas?
Yeah. It's a dream come true. Yeah, especially not too far away from home.
How old are you now?
19.
Shit, you look like a kid. You look 14, 15 maybe.
Yeah,
you get carded all the time?
Huh?
You get carded all the time?
That's for
Aggie.
Yeah. Gets tired of Chuck E.
Cheese. So, Figo, what do you tell the fans who are watching right now?
I just want to say thank you for all the love and support, and hopefully I get to see some of your faces, you know, outside in the crowd.
And tune in. Tonight is streaming on Golden Boy, right?
Yeah, on YouTube.
YouTube Golden Boy. Where do they follow you individually?
Figo Ramirez, double Z at the end.
Make sure to follow him. Stay tuned. At Hector Beltran Sr. at Manuel Boxing, right?
Yes, sir. Manuel Boxing.
Stay tuned. Do you have your Instagram? Instagram? Tony, what's your Instagram?
MLB Dodger.
What's that MLB? You like baseball, Dodgers?
MLB, the number one baby in the world.
Thank you.
Right.
Yes.
Hey, un saludo para toda la raza de Nuevo Laredo, especial para la colonia Roma. Aquí estamos, y muchas gracias a todos por el apoyo.
All right, let me translate. Hello to everybody in Laredo. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the chickens and everything. Pollo and apoyo sounds the same to me.
Que le apague los frijoles.
Que le apague los frijoles.
Stay tuned. Eli Sackback reporting.